way of low measure, moving across the south of the country, as was being known by the French Med Services, still masses there, including Gales and Northern France as well. This is where the project was consistent. It's going to hang around across the parts of Northern Ireland, South Wales, South West England, not just for this afternoon, but tonight and tomorrow as well. So water's in force, lots of showers and pressure, of course, of England, so it's plenty of water across the south. With the best of the weather, with some showers from the sea breeze, western Scotland parts of northwest England, that's the sunshine, it's 40 degrees there. But a little bit cooler today, simply than we had yesterday, which is the water maybe so far for many places. Now, this evening, though, at night, the rain continued, parts of Northern Ireland, South Wales, South West England, those are totally counting up there. The showers and the strong winds will ease away from other parts of the UK. Clear showers again across Shelton, western Scotland, and northwest England, cloudier skies. This is the pressure chart for Saturday, a bit messy, but the low pressure clearing away to the rear constant. So we still have easterly winds across the snares, cooling us out, some drizzly rain. Further west, we've got our wet front still from Northern Ireland, parts of South West England, tending to pull away from South Wales, so an improvement here, and perhaps some sunshine this afternoon. But eastern areas, when we hold on to that actual wind, it's going to be quite a single figure line there, right, the red side. So it's not that much better, even further west, so the brighter side, so I think a cooler. Further, perhaps through the weekend, you see high pressure builds in, moves